We'll need this for a lot of the materials we'll be using in the future, so I'm going to collect some real quick. Oh god, we're gonna get in a fight with some rats. Dumbass went and hid in a corner. I squeaked my last. Okay, so this guy basically told us that the dog will find the seeds for us, and then we can just dig them up. They're going to be buried, and they'll probably be in the water because that's how you're supposed to grow them. What's the matter, dumbass? Oh, I had it all charged up and it fell down. There we go. We're just messing all sorts of shit up in this bog. Come get some, bitches. There we go. Alright, awesome. The dog's just cowering for no reason. Okay, cool. So we got some stuff. There is also, it looks like a mission over here, so we're gonna go see what that's about. Oh, she found some treasure. Okay, so we already have grass seeds. Those muddy hands that were like crawling all over the bog, we can actually get those seeds from them. So when you plant them, it turns the ground green. So you have different ways to turn the grass green. You have these seeds, you can use worm food. So you got some good options at least. Alright. Well, we learned a new recipe. I think this is the worm food recipe. It is. So this will turn the grass green if we... There we go. I knows, there's probably some treasures in here. Look at all those seats. I'll take that. You know, I probably should actually use this first. I'll cook up some food real quick, so that way we can fight this damn orc over here. I don't think it's much harder or anything, I just think it'll be more difficult because it's on a flatter terrain. I kind of used the elevation last time to get the better of it, but this time might not be the case. Oh, you guys see that big crab over there? He'll be hard to fight. Ooh, special treasure. There. Okay. I got some. Might as well take your bitch asses out because I know you're going to be a problem. Alright. Oh. Malroth's already on it. Alright, let's try and take this bitch on. Damn, he just kind of whirls around on me. damn it. Okay, you're an asshole. Eat shit, bitch. Missed me this time. Dekeyed. Okay, so my hits don't matter. Okay, his health's low. I'm just gonna spam it. Awesome. He just gave us a whole bunch of sugar cane. Die, asshole. Okay. I don't know if there's anything out here. I'm gonna check real quick. That island, but that's it. Okay, so we need to go find this cottage. I bet you it's over here somewhere. So we'll just head that way. Proud of you, thanks. I tried. Kind of helped that I got better weapons. I mean, I think the first time that I tried taking on that freaking orc, I had a stick. I think this leads to the crab. I don't want to fight the crab. Yeah, it does. We're not dealing with that right now. We need to find the cottage, not the crab. There's a couple of, like, mini bosses on here that you can fight at each location, so just choose and pick your battles. Thank you, Dickle. Pick your battles, bitch. Asshole. Oh, cool. Here's one of those statues. Now Ross taking care of them. There's two other ones that we'll have to collect. And we can actually put them together in our village and it'll make people happy. What are you doing, Malroth? Thought you were gonna help. Oh, there's more. Oh, of course she found some seeds. Okay, it looks like the cottage is up over here. We just need to make our way over there. There's a giant caterpillar underneath him. I don't know if we want to fight him yet. I don't have any food or anything on me. See him? He's sleeping like a little worm over there, curled up in a ball. Yeah, I don't want to touch that just yet. fuck is that? Oh, it's a fucking cloud. Mount Ross got it. Ugh, all this jumping. There we go. Oh, time to go. Okay. Ugh. Damn it. Greedy bitches. And I think the other ones want food too, so I'll just gather what I can and call her good. At least I'm close, so I don't have to sit around here and wait. Shut up, dumbass. I'll just sleep through the night and then travel up there again. I'm gonna go ahead and collect this just to be on the safe side because I don't know what those rats want. I do believe that they want certain things too. So, I can't remember. I'm just gonna take this and call her good. Waiting in line to eat. Just stands there. Okay. Alrighty, so we will go back to old good old What's-His-Nuts and give him his wheat. We got the bottomless pot. This will be really handy in the future, and even now for farming. You won't actually need to go and gather water if you have water already saved up. Okay. Let me talk to these guys. Okay, that one's done, and now we gotta talk to this other fat bitch. Okay, we are set on sugarcane. Oops. Oh, look at this dumb bitch trying to kill us. All right, so we need to go get some bog water and use it up there in there. There we go. And we are set. So, as long as you have this kind of water in there, you can change it at any time once once the pot is leveled up. It'll carry any type of water that you choose to, and even eventually can carry other things, if I remember correctly. Moth, will you kill the dumb bitch? Okay, we took care of the reservoir. And as you can tell, it looks like they were actually planting stuff up here too. I'm just gonna fill this up just for fun and see what happens. There we go. Okay. Now we can talk to this dude. Okay. We're gonna take his shit. Oops, didn't mean to take that. You know what? We'll keep it. Might be able to use it for something cool. We're just gonna tear this dude's house up. Fuck it. We're just gonna go to town and take all this shit, and then we'll head back. And we'll take these pots, too. We'll need them here in the near future. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm done tearing up his house. Except for that sconce. I want that. Okay. We are done now. We will eventually learn these recipes, but I'm just an impatient person. Okay, so we gathered the sugarcane. We got us a pot. Now we can go.